This is the Dollar General part two. It's the clearance section. Okay. Show you what I'm getting. These are the two honey buns for a dollar. Okay. I'm getting me two baskets. You can see it's $6. Marked down to $1.80. Get the box. Yeah, like this scent, I'm gonna get two of the Hawaiian. And I'm getting the Chips Ahoy cookies. There's always favorite. And my son needs another pencil sharpener. This is only 75 cents. So this is the clearance items that they have. We don't have a big selection. Okay. Turn my card around. So this is saying, what is this? Little Tree air freshener is a dollar. Okay. To the line. Which one? Oh, the other brand is $2.95. Okay. Okay, they got the Dawn 2 for $6. Ajax is $2. The Palmolive. The big one is $5, the smaller one is $3, and the small one is $1.25. Okay, so they have the refills here for $2.85, and the regular one is $2.50 and $2.55. They got on sale. Digital coupon, so the gain is $7.50, minus $2, $5.50, and the digital, the big one is $15.95, minus $3. Use your digital coupon, it'll be $12.95. Okay, nice bags. Okay, it's the clothes section. You go around, it's some $5 socks. Glade is $1. Breeze is $3. Oh, $1 off on the Glade. So $5.50, it'll be $4.50. They still have Lysol for $5. This is this one. The Airwick Twin Oil. Buy one, get one free. When you buy two, they can show the shampoo or conditioner, save $3. Okay. Okay, thanks for watching my channel. Please share, subscribe, and like this video. Thank you. Have a good and blessed day. Peace out.